How to rename multiple files on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the file manager application on your device and go to your document section, and here you'll be able to see all your documents. Now all you have to do is tap on the document and then tap on the more option at the bottom of the screen over here, and then tap on the rename option available over here. And here you just have to mention the new name over here, or you can just rename it over here. Then tap on OK. And there you go, you have changed and renamed this document over here. Next, you can also do this for every other file that is available in your device, and that's how you'll be able to rename multiple files on Android. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.